stupid silence. You've been standing right there all alone. Hey everyone, it's MishyKat. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing all right. I'm here to do a quick vlog today. It was warmer earlier. It's cooled down quite a bit. That's why I've been waiting to film. I don't know if you can tell, I am out and about in Arcadia. We're having our first in-person meeting for Amtgard. We haven't been able to meet in person for about a little over a year. And so we're having our first practice today. As you can tell, there's some people behind me. They're doing a battle game today, which I should really be filming. But hopefully I can do this really quick and I can still film a little bit of that battle game. I did film a little bit of their sparring earlier, so if anything, I'll have that to put up on the channel. So yeah, we're having our first practice today, like I mentioned before, and we have most of our core members here, and one new person. I think they joined prior to the pandemic. We thought that he was new, but he did join us before the pandemic started. We were supposed to have a couple of new people come up, but apparently they decided not to show today, but that's all right. It's the first week back, so we're planning to have practices every other week. Unfortunately, I won't be filming one for the weekend of 4th of July. I will be spending time with my family. It's my sister's birthday, and so I won't be filming any Amtgard videos. I might do a vlog, but I'm not sure about that yet. And we had a virtual meeting prior to meeting here, discussing how we were gonna ensure everybody's safety regarding COVID. And we had visitors from other parks who are friends of ours. We also had the incoming monarch, Raven Lunatic. I forgot to look up her official whole name, so I'll have it right here. We just sat in and we kind of discussed what we wanted to do, what other parks were doing, and what precautions we're gonna take. We decided we wanted to do only vaccinated members for the time being, but someone brought up that that would discriminate against people who aren't vaccinated. And another person brought up that they didn't feel comfortable not having someone unvaccinated join our group or join practices. But this the argument was some people are not able to be vaccinated because they're allergic or they're immunocompromised or suppressed if they get the vaccine. They're almost guaranteed to get COVID, I think. But we didn't want to exclude anybody, so we're gonna have, if you're unvaccinated or not fully vaccinated yet, we're gonna urge them to wear masks. We're gonna wear masks regardless whether we're vaccinated or not. And we're gonna be meeting every other week, like I mentioned before. And just looking forward to Amtgard. I think prior to the pandemic, Skalkane and I were feeling a little burnt out, which is why we switched to an every other week schedule. So this just fits in perfectly. That's going to be every other week right now until things get fully better because not everybody's vaccinated. I think only like half of adult Americans or American adults are fully vaccinated right now, and 72% have at least one dose. So, and there are people who are totally against the vaccine. I don't understand it, why they would be totally against a vaccine that can essentially protect you. I know that even if you're fully vaccinated, you can get COVID. So their argument will be, well, why get the vaccine if you can still get COVID? Well, you won't receive, if you do get end up getting COVID, even if you're taking precautions, it won't be as severe. So it just makes sense to be vaccinated and try to keep people safe. So why wouldn't you want to keep people safe? I keep hearing these about these YouTuber families that are purposely getting themselves infected with COVID so that they all have it, but they don't realize that it's a person-to-person basis. Like, just because one person doesn't get as severe of symptoms doesn't mean the next won't. And so that's the Amtgard. So hopefully I'll be having Amtgard videos go up again. They were just having a battle game right now. I'm not sure if they're gonna keep continuing, but I did get some sparring, so I'll put that up on the channel fairly soon, along with this vlog. I've been doing all right for the most part. So has Skalkata. We've both been working right now. He's with 4-day weeks. Well, it looks like our practice is over. We've been here since 2 p.m. So, and it's a very small group. So it was just for us touching bases, seeing what needs to be done. The kingdom wants us to fully rebuild our weapons, but I think we're just going to repair them if they need it, and just continue if we're on our projects and whatnot. Right now there's three people in monarchy right now. There's Virus, myself, and Azareth. We've been monarchy since this started. I've been PM for almost a full year, and I can't keep going. So I'm not sure if I'll be in monarchy, but I'll still be coming to Amtgard and filming as much as I can. Yeah, just wanted to film this real quick. So I've been doing all right. I actually picked up a sewing project. A new sewing project. And I already have a sewing project in progress, but I wanted to start up this one instead of finishing up that one. I'll eventually come back to that one. It's not that hard. What's going on is I can't find the, it's a pattern and I have to find the instructions. So if not, then I'll probably have to like rebuy the pattern and get the instructions that way. But yeah, I'm doing okay. I know I haven't been filming lately. I haven't been uploading stuff with the pandemic, stuff with work, stuff I had to do at home, getting ready to come back to Amtgard and the like. And then we're like kind of worrying how I'm gonna get to my job once we move to Irvine. It's just like things in my head, and I just haven't been able to sit down and just unload everything. But I appreciate you being patient. If you watch the vlogs, I appreciate it. So I'm just gonna end it here. Unfortunately, I missed filming the battle game, but that doesn't mean that I won't be able to film them in future practices. I won't be uploading for a couple weeks Amtgard wise because I'm actually, because we're meeting every other week, and the next week we're meeting is 4th of July weekend, and that is my sister's birthday. I'm gonna be spending time with her and my other sister and their significant others and my two nephews and my boyfriend. We're gonna spend time together that weekend, so I won't be able to film anything Amtgard wise. I might just do a vlog of some sort. But yes, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Did you get ready in the dark or something? 'Cause you look like a beautiful nightmare.